morning, guys. So I'm just gonna start off with a steamer and just gonna let that boil while that's on. Now we're just gonna put a little headband around his head just to keep all the hair away from his face. So girly, so pink. Okay, so grabbing a clean bowl of water. So we're just gonna grab a fibrella, okay? And then just rip it in half and tear it. And then fold them in half. So these ones are just gonna help wipe our face. Okay guys, so I'm just grabbing a cleanser suitable to his skin type. And I've just grabbed one little pea size. All I'm gonna do is mix that with water, and you can see it's gonna foam up. And that's gonna cover his whole face. So firstly, what we're gonna do is cleanse the skin. Okay. So make sure you cover all areas on the face, including the cheeks, the forehead, the nose, and around the eyes. Now normally in a facial you do the neck and the chest, but because he's wearing a t-shirt, I'm just doing a quick facial, so I'm actually not going to do that today. Grabbing the fibrella with a bit of water, just remove that. Going to do another one. This one's called the double cleanse. So it's the same cleanser, but I'm just going to double cleanse just to make sure everything's off. I'm just going to use a daily micro exfoliant. So it's a little powder form. And all I'm going to do is add water to that, and it's just going to foam up again. And that's just going to help eat away all the dead skin cells and help exfoliate the skin to smoothen it out. It's very gentle for sensitive skin as well. All skin types. You can use a tissue as well, but I'm just going to use a fibrella today. Okay, so I'm just going to grab wet pads. I've soaked them in water, and all I'm going to do is use the multi-active toner, put a bit on my pads, let them soak in. Make sure you use a bit of water on it, otherwise the toner's going to soak up all on the pads and it's not going to go on the skin. You should be able to feel that nice refreshing tingling sensation. And that just removes any excess exfoliation and cleanser. So I'm just going to place the vibrel on his eyes to help protect his eyes from the steamer and apply the steamer over his face. That's not too hot. So make sure the steamer is 30 centimeters away from the skin, otherwise it becomes too hot and it's too risky for the face. Now I'm just going to grab the scaling fluid, and I'm only going to put a little bit in my little dish. Make sure you do have a dry brush, because if you have a wet one, it's not going to foam, and make sure that the dish is dry as well. And you can see that's just foaming nicely. So what the scaling fluid is going to do is break down the oil and sebum for easy extraction, and we're just going to apply it on the T-zone area. Now we're just going to leave that for 5 to 10 minutes just to help open up the pores, and then we can work on our extractions. Okay, so it's been about 5 to 10 minutes now. So all I'm going to do is use the vacuum suck and just help suck out some of the blackheads, and then after I'm going to wriggle them out to remove the blackheads. So grabbing the fibrellas, and what I'm going to do is pretty much put them parallel to each other and wriggle crisscross just to help wriggle out the blackheads. So make sure when you're doing this, you have to use it under the steamer to help open up the pores, just because if you don't use the steamer, you're going to scar your skin. Some of the blackheads are coming out. Make sure you don't pop pimples and only remove the blackheads, okay? So if you're going to be popping the pimples, you're actually going to spread them. So I advise you not to pop the pimples. Give that wipe with a bit of cold water just to help close the pores. Now I'm just going to apply a collagen mask on. So I'm just going to get my client to close his eyes. And just press it down, just so the product's all over the skin underneath. Spread it up onto the neck. And we're just going to let that sit on for about 5 to 10 minutes. So pretty much I'm using rose oil and lavender oil mixed together. And this is going to be very relaxing during the mask. Is the pressure okay for you?
Yep. That's actually good, because like my chest and back.
For your chin?
Yep. Like hitting that spot, sometimes stretching out. Thank you.
spices. She's got a bit of fragrance to it. Just rub that in. Drag the skin so it's nice and easy to apply. That's all done.